gunfire in a Clinton, Missouri home leaves one police officer dead.
The reaction is pouring in from across the country and the world right now.
Matt Evans has been on this story all night long.
The heartbreak in this town is very real.
We will, of course, bring you any updates the instant we get them.